Like most victims, Julie knew her killer. It was her son. He wasn't wearing his seatbelt. After crushing her to death, he sat back down. Think, always wear a seatbelt.